Oh, Cleaver's here. Yeah, sure, I'll help your men. Yeah, because, I mean, before, it would be that I was fighting Cleaver's men, but now it should be that I'm working alongside Cleaver's men. This is Hargrave's house. So, I mean, oh god, there's another quest here. Nidus. Or Nildus. I'll help you.
It's crazy what it is saying. There's no resistant charm to it. There's no way around the world.
Don't you fret about Colin. I brought home a good deal of it from various fronts. The same for me and Skelly. On the collapsed bridge near Arendelle. It's but a hop away from the bed with black pearls. Will that work for you?
Sounds fine. See you there.
New quest, Black Pearl. Oh, I'm supposed to fucking just blast open her door. Or his door. Margrave Henkel is a man. I keep on thinking it's a woman. From your breath here, it's simply brilliance. Dartling bouquet, You absolutely must try it afterwards. Please place the bottle back where you found it. With love, from D. Place bottle in 1251 vintage. Letter from Doo-Doo. Stop checking out the stain on the floor. There's a PPS on that note. Oh, hello. Why did you come here?
Hang on. Gotta tell me why you're here first. We agreed. If I learn anything, I'd take it to you.
So we did. But I was concerned. Stop by to see if everything is alright.
You don't trust me.
Bullshit. You don't trust me. I trust you as much as you trust me. Not at all. Believe me, it's a healthy relationship.
Gentlemen, really feel privileged to witness your family wins. But try to remember. Unlike you, I put my life at risk every time I venture out into the streets. You did the same just coming here. So I beg you, giving it to me.
Oh, Tris, for nothing. No point examining the bomb.
Because
I already know who nabbed your treasure. Commander of the Temple Guard, Caleb Menke.
Your coin stands to come with a sign of revenge. Geralt, would you be kind enough to tell me what you've learned? I'm terribly curious.
Margrave Henkel told me everything. Yeah.
Henkel told me. The man's alive or burned. He had his own death to escape his creditors.
Strange. I had no idea he was in debt.
He was. And Menke promised to take care of things in exchange for help with the heist. So,
Geralt, how can I pull this delicately? Bollocks. If you thought I'd fall for that tale you just pulled out of your arse, you don't know me one bit.
I know you. You care about results. Yeah, there you go. Tristan and I, that's all in the past. You have said in my place.
Put yourself in my shoes.
In your shoes, I wouldn't be worried about what a sailor takes from at all. But we've strayed from our time. What a treasure.
Tristan, can I tell you something? Extra story. It's the last thing I care about.
Not as much. This is my soul, isn't
it? Maybe's got Dandelion locked up somewhere. And Dandelion saw Siri.
That changes everything. Listen, meet me at midnight at a chapel of the Eternal Flood, east of the harbor. We'll figure out a way to get into the Hunter's barracks together.
All right. See you then. Thanks.
Near the harbor at midnight, and it just became dark out. Bye, Tris. So in the meantime, secondary quests, gangs in Novigrad, meet Cleaver's gang. The only thing I didn't quite get right about this game is that the weather comes through the buildings, so it's literally raining through the house. When it comes to weather, everything's tangible. But as the player, you can't run through it. This child steals from me, if I remember correctly. Remember, this kid's supposed to steal from me.
The great jets.
Okay, no. Why? Did that just do so much damage?
Hey,
Oh, Jesus. Gotcha. Right in the stomach. Come on, give me the clothes off your back. Kid, where'd you go? Yeah, it was just for that. I don't need the pops mold anymore. So let's go back to having food. Okay, let's go. Because yeah, before I'd have to fight you guys.
Let's go then.
I think this is a way to get a Gwent card. It's by actually doing this. Oh, no, 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 no. There you go, gotcha. Ha, gotcha, bitch. Okay, where are the last of them? Oh, hello. Dried fish. List of debtors.
Hey, can you hear me?
Hey, Tarico. Who are you?
What's your name? Rico. Rico Mayersdorf. Why are you here? What's it look like? I need to sit and think. Alright. Clever and tough's not working for me. They took me for one of Medlin's moms.
Are you?
Well, kinda. Yeah.
So what have you?
Run.
Take care of yourself.
lay low until things settle down. Bedlam will earn you. See him. He's sure to reward you.
If Dijkstra knows Junior's made a deal with the Redanians.
This is the dealer. He had a bunch of Fistech on him. Killed a dwarf.